Them who? Italian, Lorochi. Italian pronunciation, Lorochi, is a 2015 comedy film written and directed by Francesco Michicchi and Fabio Bonifaxi and starring Marco Cellini and Eduardo Leo. Davide, Eduardo Leo, is a 36-year-old suburban man with one single goal in life, to earn the esteem of the president of the company for which he works, get a raise, and be promoted to executive. He finally gets his chance when asked to present a revolutionary patent allowing him to land great recognition. Marcello, Marco Cellini, is a con man, who has two lovely women partners. They deceive their victims into thinking he can make their dreams come true. The meeting between the two unsettles Davide's quiet life. The two become outlaw odd couple con men. Hilarious situations with endless bickering. Who is conning who? Can a conned man con another con man, or will they both get conned by the other con man? A fun ride with handsome and innocent Davide falling into the con man footsteps of rugged and experienced Marcello, or is he? Date equals March 2016.